from IPRA.
This is one of our government pillars of trying to provide affordable housing to our Kenyans. As all of us are aware, in Kenya, we still have a deficit in supply of houses. And I want to allude here that the cooperatives, especially SACCOs, have been participating over 60% in providing affordable housing in Kenya. And most of the loans, most of the members are getting from SACCOs, they are actually going towards provision of affordable housing.